Alrighty, everybody. Here's ready to put up an American Truck Simulator. We're gonna go deliver some Valentine's Day presents. I got 4 out of 14 done so far. I got like we got about 24 more hours, and then it's gonna be over with. So we gotta hammer some loads. I'm gonna drive this is John Ruta's Peterbilt 379. Got a 60 series Detroit in it and automatic 13-speed. Well, what it looks like. Let's go pick his load up and get delivered. What I came here to do. Think it knows which way it wants me to go. I'm going to turn the headlights on just in case.
After 100 yards, turn right. Turn right.
So we got 44 miles to go. Well, the string on this truck seems small for some reason. Even the old ones still big round. Pre-spoke ones, they even look small like this. Like this. Driving the old Kenworth W990, but say that adds more parts to it. Customization, there's not really much you can do. That's right, we're only going to be able to do 65 because of where the trucks live. I think that's going to make it take even longer. There. I don't know how many loads I'm going to get done on the Valentine's Day gifts, but I'm going to try. Eventually I'm going to do them all.
Keep right.
This setting.
Yards. Exit right ahead.
I'll do a couple until I get tired, I guess.
Exit right ahead. Keep right. After 50 yards, turn right.
Let's see, where the hell is this place at?
You have reached your destination.
It's not over here. That's the trailer. I was looking for the marker thing to activate it. I got a cat back there? What the hell do? I haven't played this profile in a while. Ready to roll. Fuel, yep, I filled up from at the garage. We should be good on that note. Be a pretty easy trip. We're weighing in at 39,683 pounds. Doing the short loads. I was more of you give me a look just to the side of the country, I'll go. 3 or 4 days to get there. Exit left ahead. Don't you take what they give you. Stacks up a trailer full of dildos. Very well be. Happy Valentine's Day. rampant too. Be a hell of a ride. So one chance, you'll get one chance to do that. Ain't no redos. Well, I like the trailer to get hung up and I'd be sitting there dangling. Tow booth coming up, it just ain't worth it. Oh, but resets my trip meter, there it goes. Oh, inspection station closed. Well, they're hammered down now. That's that big old 14 liters talk. Exit right up here. Oh, we don't either.
Keep right.
Road splits. Detroit ain't a bad engine. Dallas, Amarillo. Going toward Amarillo. Take his other road up here. What is it, No, not I-15, I-25. Well, I'm gonna take one, I'm gonna go straight up Oklahoma City. I go north, I do know that. City right there on the right. 235, that's what it is. Alright, I guess. Drugs come through. Get all these little hanging down things. I wonder what they call the emeralds. Medallion, there you go. All the special left. Ones.
After 50 yards.
We'll never get a chance to get them again.
Turn left.
Turn left. Hurt. For an hour late to McDonald's. Destiny. She'll never forget. Lights off, unhooking the trailer. There's your damn load. Alright, company. If they got one coming out of here. About time to take you up to Eden. Further to Kansas, we'll just take the Eden one. Eden. Oh, that's right. It's like 3:30 in the morning, so I lay in bed, couldn't sleep. Thought, fuck it, I'm gonna play some American Trucks. But here we are. Just seeing if I could got in with the convoy and play convoy. Goodness shit, that'd been more fun. I don't know, some people take like 14 hours to get their truck set up and get ready. I'm like, god damn, come on now, I'm ready to drive. See if I can do this. Ooh, oh shit. There we go. truck looks good. Nice looking trailer. Don't see any flats or anything. Lines are all hooked up. Tanks are good. They really need a way you can get out and walk around that pool. All right, we're good to go.
Brake is off.
I think we can just go around this corner right up here and head out. Oh yeah. Time is 10:06 in the evening. Plenty of daylight time left. I thought it would get a little gear jam and a brake, put an automatic in it. I should be doing this in another profile, my one I got the company on. I've been making some money, getting some XP, and completing the goal. Fortunately, for some reason, they won't accept loads from all the trucks. Just sits there for about 3 or 4 minutes and it times out. She said, all right, somebody's got to go here soon. Shit. Sitting here drooling on myself.
Keep left. After 50 yards, turn left. Turn left.
Stop off at the Dream Burger down there and get something to eat. We get a big old room over at the motel here. They can rent it by the hour. Somewhere. Over. 55 knots. Smoking hot.
Keep left.
Tulsa, Wichita.
Keep right.
I'm thinking about getting on Mudder, SnowRunners another run. I like that game, it's pretty good. Even better if you guys haven't played with them. Spend an hour trying to get out of damn mud hose. Yeah, that's 35 because 44 runs up to Tulsa. Take a straight up there to Joplin. You live around this area. I don't live too far from this area right now, really, actually. We have to see you got some weird couples down there. Cut the audio by a spot. Did you trim a little? That's what she said. Okay. What do we got going on here? Freeway ends, I do believe, right? Work ahead. Left lane or right lane? Right lane. Oh, shit. Be able to do that road work and stuff. Swift truck coming flying by 65, that scared the shit out of me. I'd run and hit the ditch. No, not really. Swift didn't back out of me. But just me. They go through a lot of drivers. Take this next exit up here, it goes to Eden. Six. We'll switch trucks. Really interesting. Chicken. Whoa. Look at all that damn traffic. The time of the day would be nice. A little water. Truck stop is in it. We've seen that before. I haven't paid much attention either. Kenworth dealership.
Keep right.
What the fuck is this? Oh, it's a sign. I thought it was like a little house or something.
Exit right ahead.
Welcome to Eaton.
Exit right ahead. Keep right. After 50 yards, turn right. Turn right.
We have reached our destination, final destination. Go. The load of the living. Alright, let's see what we got going for. 50,000 trucks. That's my Christmas truck. Sure, we can try. Good. Well, you can drive the drive. Then start going backwards, okay. I hate the ones where each had a load the loading screen. Let's get a load on this beast. Nope. Nope. Amarillo, Texas. Looks like we're going to Amarillo, boys. $28,979 in Valentine gifts. The Amarillo. It's Thursday, 1:07 p.m. Committed time arrival, 3 years, 4 minutes, 27 seconds. Progress. we get out here, it's gonna be. Heck it out. Me an ATM for the truck, but I didn't know about that.
Keep right after 50 yards.
delivered. Go about time of year, 359 miles, 26 minutes, 60.8 gallons of fuel, $215 or 215 world track contacts completed, $28,979, 737 XP.
Don't forget to like, subscribe, share. Leave a comment down below. We'll see you in the next video. Have a great day.